God never said that the journey would be easy, but He did say that the arrival would be worthwhile. For we live in His promises, we learn to adapt and become resilient. Despite the overwhelming challenges brought by this pandemic, this global crisis has always been an extraordinary time for learning. As our mission, we continue to nurture and develop individuals' multiple intelligences hand in hand for a meaningful and God-fearing society. Today, our parents and learners will harvest the fruit of their labor, the joy and satisfaction despite the different challenges that we encountered. Finally, we can say that we conquered it all. Southern Philippines Institute of Science and Technology proudly presents This most awaited event has never been made possible without the support of the highly respected individuals led by our dynamic and resilient CEO President, Dr. Erlinda S. Manzanero, our empowered Board of Trustees, Ms. Joveline F. Manzanero, and Ms. Shirley P. Capistrano, other distinguished men and women of the entire academic community, graduating class, parents, guardians, friends, ladies and gentlemen, the procession. Ladies and gentlemen, to formally start the program, let us witness the entrance of color to be followed by a prayer that will be led by Mr. Leonold Pimentel.
Me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. And I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. And I am strong when I am on your shoulders.
Patience, let us all stand in attention as we sing aloud the Philippine National Anthem, to be followed by a pledge led by Maricel Maravilla of UMS M3.
Itaas po natin ang ating kanang kamay at sabay-sabay nating bigkasin ang panunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas. Ako ay Pilipino, buong katapatang nanunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas at sa bansang kanyang sinasagisag na may dangal, katarungan at kalayaan na ipinakikilos ng sambayanang makadiyos, makatao, makakalikasan at makabansa.
To give us warm welcome, may we call on our passionate school principal, Ms. Deborah J. Sobrepeña.
To the Board of Trustees, headed by Dr. Erlinda S. Manzanero, faculty and staff, parents and graduates, good day. The theme for this year's graduation, Strengthening Quality Education Amid COVID-19 Pandemic, the Department of Education highlights the efforts of our learners, teachers and personnel in championing education amidst public health situation in this year. Graduation this year may not look the same. Perhaps most of the graduates still wondering to see the difference in what's happening in our lives. Yet, SPIST gives importance and strengthens the education that each learner deserves and gives its best in continuing and giving gratitude to all your efforts. Along with this, the school is ensuring that the awards given are grounded on the principles of validity, reliability, authenticity, and fairness, that all of the candidates for honors had undergone comprehensive examination. This comprehensive examination covers all the subject areas offered within the school year. Comprehensive examination was given to grade 6, 10, and 12, who have attained at least a general average of 90 per semester for grade 12 and no grades lower than 85 or with no failing grade in all subjects or learning area per quarter. Whereas, conferment of academic excellence awards are given to students who have attained a general average of 90, 50% from the comprehensive examination and 50% of academic general average and certificates of appreciation would be given to all the qualifiers. After the deliberation and comprehensive examination, SPIST takes pride in citing the distinct and the finest one, as we have won with honors in grade 6 over 5 qualifiers, 6 qualifiers in grade 10, and 8 with honors in grade 12 amongst 49 qualifiers. For the next school year's candidates, it is a challenge for you as this would mark a standards of SPIST and recognizing or conferment of academic excellence awards. I know somehow it's not clear to the learners how the pandemic will play out. They just know it will change their lives. Seeing the future positively together with the parents, teachers, and the learners, coronavirus would be running far away from us. Indeed, we have much to learn from this extraordinary challenge. Once again, I would like to welcome you virtually on our graduation. Congratulations!
Thank you, Ms. Deborah J. Sobrepeña, for that warm welcome for our viewers today. And now, ladies and gentlemen, you're about to witness virtually the main highlight of today's event. To the honors of presenting the school year's candidate for graduation, may we have on screen our very own dedicated school registrar and one of the Board of Trustees, Ms. Joveline F. Manzanero, followed right away by the acceptance, confirmation, and message from our CEO President, Dr. Erlinda S. Manzanero. May we give them virtual applause.
Dr. Erlinda S. Manzanero, Chief Executive Officer of Southern Philippines Institute of Science and Technology, it is my pride and honor to present to you the candidates for graduation of kindergarten composed of 2 males and 3 females. For elementary department, 6 males and 5 females. For junior high school completers, 34 males and 28 females. For having passed the academic requirements of K-12 curriculum set by the Department of Education for school year 2020-2021.
By the authority vested in me as Chief Executive Officer of Southern Philippines Institute of Science and Technology, I now confirm you graduates.
It is my pride and honor to present to you the kindergarten.
Anastasio Briggs Olaco. Oshas Angelo Benaobra. Bagang Elizabeth Adel. Bautista Fiona Claudette Lim. Tan Mary Anchesca Rentillo.
Congratulations, graduates!
Honor to present to you the Grade 6 Sampaguita.
Captain Patrick B. Francisco Rafael David. Kampong Gabriel Rashid T. Sagit Ian E. Talents Emmanuel C. Velicilio Franco J. C. Bugash Princess Inaba G. Bautista Dana Isabel L. Guanzon Precious Rihanna M. Sikitin Mary Margaret T. Obando Janea Francesca V.
My dear graduates, congratulations!
It is my pride and honor to present to you the completers of Southern Philippines Institute of Science and Technology, Grade 10 Newton.
Abad Inyaki John Briggs. Batak Aldrin Pascua. Bautista Kurt Brandon Lim. Celis Iles Harry Alpuro. Cruz Kim Christian Garcia. Damaso Robert Jr. Villar. Evangelista Lance Gabriel Tolentino. Garcia John Bailey De Lima. Jerus Didrels Tracy Grefalda. Manco Andre Kurt Gaco. Manisho Ryan James Javier. Nacional Lee Albert Samala. Nato Boots Jasper Pradas. Notario Troy Zeus Yu. Paruhinog Elizer Gamit. Sarmiento Christian Balansag. Agrazada Natalie Javeliaja. Alcoy Luisa Peregay. Aniban Michaela C. Bautista Leira Celina Manceba. Ilano Emmy Ray Paman. Luna Christine Joy Banyo. Magsalay Nicole Llave. Malgapo Daniela Jade Arceca. Nato Ira Jane Rolio. Pakinggan Rain Catherine Peralta. Pastor Elijah May Helme. Respicio Kyla May Menorca. Sumugat Gila May Arenal.
Congratulations, competitors!
It is my pride and honor to present to you the completers of Southern Philippines Institute of Science and Technology, Grade 10 Pascal.
Aranya Janver Maximus. Arevalo Jedrick Pakinggan. Akuzar David Keith Santos. Bautista Jack Daniels Caballero. Pokakaw Harold Inopia. Kamet Ken Anthony Magomles. Casimero Mark Fontiveros. De Castro Renceswayan Alfaro. Ebol Richmond Amolo. Figueroa Mark Angelo Pardillo. Genovania Jacob Levy. Manabat Mark Johan Nang Chu. Manatad Steven Bugarin. Panotes Waki Andre Carpio. Pasigua Ronel Sandaca. Sarao Jethro Bio. Saukilio John Christopher Bernardo. Tubong Banwa Ryan Patrick Neveliza. Alarcon Jeremy De Hucos. Barte Junea Makayanan. Camacho Jessa Queen Hayao. Camacho Heart Rapunzel Guarin. Diato Rogel May Emboltorio. Espanilla Mariel. Evangelista Mariela May Candol. Mandao Ritz Riza Gon. Medenilia Maria Lourdes Imperial. Pinolan Sean Princess Del Moro. Purificacion Isone. Swansing Mary Margaret Caranto. Sumugat Micaela Grace Arenal. Tan Charlize Margaret Orendez. Teves Christine Kyle Bascon.
Congratulations, competitors!
To the honorable members of the Board of Trustees, all faculty members, and employees of SPIST, parents, and this year's graduating class, a pleasant greetings to all. On the first quarter of 2020, enormous challenges were faced across the globe brought about by COVID-19 pandemic. This caused havoc in the people's lives, affecting livelihood and the education of children all over the world. In response to these challenges, the education governing bodies have acted upon it by implementing flexible learning or the distance learning in school year 2020-2021. To ensure the continuity of students' learning and the attainment of the expected learning outcomes through various learning modalities, these are the online, e-copy learning, and the modular learning. Despite of the difficulties encountered during the first venture of the distance learning, SPIST was able to overcome the hurdles of the educative process this school year. Hence, the first batch of the graduating class under the COVID-19 pandemic in the Basic Education Department, composed of the preschool, elementary, the junior high school completers, the senior high school, and in the tertiary level. To the graduating class, bear in mind that excellence is attained not only in academics, but also in the character formation. The resilience developed anew in facing the challenging life situations is more than excellence. Always apply the core values of SPIST, your second home, in all your endeavors. Soar high, auspicious, and may God bless us all.
Thank you, Dr. Erlinda S. Manzanero, for your heartwarming message. To our dear graduates, congratulations!
She obtained her master's degree in library and information science at the Philippine Normal University in Manila. She obtained her teacher certificate program at Cavite State University de Las Alas Campus, Indang, Cavite, and passed the licensure examination for teachers back in 2019. She is also the current education program specialist for school management, monitoring and evaluation of the school's division office of Imo City, gender and development focal person, division testing coordinator, documents and records control committee or DRCC, lead and member of the internal quality auditors, division field technical assistance focal person, and a member of the division's research enthusiast, advocates, and mentors team. A staunch advocate of a gender equality, women empowerment, licensed teacher, and a public servant with a heart. Without further ado, let's welcome Ms. Jeneline Andrada Sadang.
Bago po ako magsimula, pwede po ba akong mag-request ng palakpak? I am honored to be with you on this momentous event, to be with the heroes and heroines of learning and education in the new normal. Let's take a moment to look back. Have you wondered how your graduation and moving up will be like when you enroll this school year? With the pandemic and restrictions, what comes to my mind is this adage that says, it takes a village to raise a child. Frankly speaking, nurturing children to be where you are right now is not a joke. More this year because learners stays at home, no more going to school, while parents go to work. And with that arrangement, they've had help from your relatives, friends, down to your neighbors from time to time. Kaya I'm sure po when you post this to your Facebook page, you have so many people to like and send their greetings. Just like your immediate and extended family, your school, SPIST is very happy, from CEO Dr. Erlinda S. Manzanero to all the teachers and staff, because their work comes to fruition and you deserve all of it. You deserve quality education. Speaking of education, 2021 is such a special year. I would say, as a parent of two elementary pupils and a guardian to a kinder pamangkin, challenging is an understatement. Hindi ko na po idadagdag isa-isahin ang challenges na hinaharap ng ating mga guro at ng administration ng paaralan, baka po abutin tayo ng kinabukasan. And of course, struggle is real din po sa mga mag-aaral na pakahirap iproseso ang limitado na nating kalagayan. This is the first time in so many years that we have conducted and completed a whole cycle from first to fourth quarter of school year through online. Are you familiar with Izuki Midoriya? He is the heroine of a popular anime, an ordinary kid who has an extraordinary dream. Alam kong alam ito ng mga nanonood, ano, ng mga fanatics ng anime. However, Midoriya, that did not stop him from working towards his dream. He strived, he worked hard and harder. And I think that is his power, his ability to learn and adjust. Just like Midoriya, we all have put into this situation, but you did not stop. You fought and you conquered the school year 2020-2021. And each one of you will not be here without that winning attitude and positive outlook. If you have surrendered during those tough times, with all the activities and performance tasks you need to submit online and on time, if you lose heart and patience when it seems too hard, hindi po ninyo maaabot ang araw na ito. Lahat tayo ay nag-adjust, nagtrabaho, at sa dulo ay nagtagumpay. For that, I salute all of you. But more than the challenges, I would like to look and share with you the beauty of our situation. This has allowed us to amplify our relationships sa pamilya, sa ka-eskwela, at sa mga teachers natin. It has given us time to reflect and appreciate the things that we usually do. Mga bagay na simple pero importante na naaalala at inaalala. Katulad ng pagsasabi ng salamat. Salamat po nanay, tatay, mama, papa, daddy, mommy, lolo, lola sa pag-aasikaso sa akin. I love you po. After this ceremony, you may want to look back and think about all the hardships that you have experienced. And when you do that, also think of efforts of your parents, your guardians in assisting you with the activities. Think of the beautiful videos and well-thought performance tasks your teachers prepared just so you they can provide you the best education that you all deserve despite the COVID-19 pandemic. So that for the next level, you will not feel as if may kulang, but instead you would feel proud and confident that you have completed, surpass all the challenges and emerge as winners. Bago matulog, isang masarap na yakap po mga dear graduates sa ating mga magulang, lolo at lola, at kapamilya, at taus-puso po nating sabihin salamat po. Muli po, magandang araw at maganda ang buhay.
To our school president, Dr. Alinda S. Manzanero, our school principal, Mrs. Deborah J. Sobre Peña, my class advisor, Mrs. Juliet H. S. Litt, teachers, parents, and fellow graduates, good morning. Our path to success varies from one person to another. Some of us would like to be doctors, a nurse, or an engineer. It is no secret that we have proven ourselves to be one of the most resilient classes in SPIST. We have all fought battles, both known and unknown by those around us, during this COVID-19 epidemic. A school period where we competed and attended online events and classes due to some limitations and health regulations. We surpassed this all with new normalcy. I am here today to say that despite our struggles, we have made it to this moment. We find strength in overcoming these obstacles. Although they may have caused pain and hardship on everyone, it did not keep us from accomplishing this important dream and goals. As fulfilling as they may seem, primary year is not the end. Graduation is not the ultimate goal. We are to take everything this school and life and the world have taught us and go forth. I would like to thank my family, especially my mom and my grandfather, for providing me with endless support, love, and encouragement. I wouldn't be standing here without them. I would like to thank my teachers and my friends for pushing me to be my best and helping me expand who I am. And most of all, to God Almighty for the blessings and healing us all during the time we got infected with COVID. I would like to congratulate my fellow graduates and their parents for the outstanding accomplishments we have achieved, both individually and as a whole. We tirelessly fought to better ourselves each day, overcoming national distress, COVID, and societal expectations. Remember, we rose to the challenge and we persevered. So do not stop believing in achieving the ultimate goal, to finish our studies and be a kind person with the fear of our Lord. Again, congratulations and may you have a blessed day to all of you.
At this juncture, shall we watch the graduates through a video presentation of their graduation song, to be followed by SPIST hymn and Exit of Colors.
Children of yesterday's dream, we are the promise of the future we bring. Waving the banner of love to all, to every nation, the rich and the poor. We are a world of the restless and young, and we need a hand to guide us.
Build each other as long as we're together, you and me. wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, yeah. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me. There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we design.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. For the world we're gonna make.
However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you see, to the world I call my own.
The brightest colors fill my head.
A million dreams are keeping me awake.
A million dreams, a million dreams.
I think of what the world could be.
A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
Gonna make.
To our proud parents and guardians, congratulations. To our dear graduates, embrace opportunities and don't be afraid to face challenges. A philosopher once said, "In order to succeed, your desire for success should be greater than your fear of failure." Once again, congratulations. This has been your host, Clyde Colarina, signing off.